the Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It seems like Alexa's back from the dark side, but she brought back a friend, Lily.
I wish she hadn't.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. We know your favorite doll recently popped.
We are about to see 5 feet of fury unleashed.
And that is bad news for Alexa's opposition.
And her partner from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Ray Wyatt.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. Get ready for brutal judgment. Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Pure evil on the face of the Eradicator. You call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance from Rhea Ripley as of late.
The Eradicator about to pass her judgment.
This is not a side of Finn Balor we frequently see. This is an entity that only arrives when absolutely necessary.
Yeah, Finn Balor is already intimidating, but the Demon is the ultimate mind game. Well, the thing about the Demon, guys, is it gives Balor the power to slay monsters, to defeat giants, to capture championships. But I guess the question is, what's the cost? Tonight, the cost is worth the risk for the Demon.
Team match starting. This is one of my favorite kind of matches.
Right. Oh, God.
Alabama slam.
Right forearm. Compromised position here.
Ooh, that landed. Shot after shot. Looks ruthless striking. Incoming. Crash landing. Powerbomb.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Bliss avoids the attack.
Oh, clothesline. A wild look in her eye. Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
Just a flush.
Oh, no. No possible setup for a submission maneuver.
Unleashed might and force. Think about all the...
Prying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Counters. A sound suplex.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing the...
Can she do it here? Kicks out before the two count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Stop it.
Over here! And she clutched the pin attempt in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Top turnbuckle.
Taking flight. going to take to put her away?
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She's getting back to her feet,
but is there fight left?
From way up, she returns the favor there.
Alexa might be able to start mounting something here.
The U-turn Alexa needed in this match could have been that right there.
Oh my gosh!
Well scouted by Ripley.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
With suplex. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Amazing effort by her. Right to the leg.
Hooked up. Coming fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. He's getting a little battered now. Oof. Kick finds it. Hooked up.
DDT. This out.
Oh. Simple but effective. Oh, mounting. And hammering away. The better part of valor.
Ah,
oh, look at this. Hammer that slam. Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Into an arm breaker.
Ball straight forearm. I'm mounting. And hammering away. Rhea Ripley in a state of distress.
Liz is executing her game plan.
And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the let out.
Oh, solid forearm. Here's the cover.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Oh, brutal. That offense reaching covers for the pin.
Just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her. And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring too. Looking for, yeah, the inverted figure four leg lock.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Slides him back to the mat.
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, he thinks he has it.
A defiant kick out after one. I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
He saw it coming, taking it. Just in the nick of time.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Short arm lariat. And again.
Oh, watch the ripcord. And a ripcord drop kick.
Arm stopped.
decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
And look at front feet, back suplex.
Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
Alexa's chances are dwindling.
Two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Credit where credit is due. Bliss showing a lot of grit there.
Ripley needs to become a little bit more brutal to close this one out.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
On the throat in the corner. Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
Bliss is having trouble finding the leg up here.
And some effective offense with that one.
And that's another focused attack on her torso area.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now is their chance.
Can't believe it.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Extraordinary offense from Balor.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Oh my God!
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Bliss turns that around. Focused attack on the leg.
The other end too.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
From the top. Twisted Bliss finds the mark.
Does Bliss finish the job here?
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
My God, enough!
Discouraging results for Ripley right here.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
Nicely done.
He's got the answer for that one.
Jumping double stomp.
The end is looming now. There is no way this can get ended in here.
You got him.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
One.
Quick back elbow detours that offense. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb. Crushing the knee there.
Shot after shot works ruthless striking.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Flex up place with insult to injury. Scratching and clawing, this could be it. Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Strong suplex.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
Alabama slam.
Rhea was just a step behind there. Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. She's got an answer for that.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
Arm drag, nicely done. Rhea capitalizes there. And gets tossed back into the mat.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Shifts it back onto him. Solid punch.
Fowler with the kick. Fowler on the move. Basement kick. Finds him off. He tags out. So now the women are going to go one-on-one. Ooh, takedown.
Good timing with that reversal.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement dropkick.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Yes, Ruff breaks the
game plan. Looking for a high risk move.
She wants to put an end to things here.
From the top rope. Right. Drop kick. And we see the attention.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Kick out. She still has life.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
This cover,
is it enough?
Guess not.
She's got the shoulders down. Kick out.
You got a question, how much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth.
Shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Ooh, stinging kick.
tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Kicks out. Thought he had
him. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Smart attacking the arm.
Wrist clutch applied. How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
And this has got to be it.
And still in this.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Big Balor, full control here.
13-16.
Finn got all of it.
Cover. Oh, you got to be kidding me.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Hooked up.
DDT.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Up the turnbuckle. Taking flight.
Oh, straight to the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Sets the action as the men get set to do battle. He's ejected from the ring. What grace.
Uh-oh.
He's one step ahead there. Comes crashing down.
Kidneys.
And she is sustaining a real focus
space above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave your opponent in a daze.
Oh no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
You can see hope for Balor begin to drain away.
Finn Balor, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Float over. And it was DDT. Hooked up. And
DDT.
He's going to the pin. This could be it. No, didn't get it.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Lariat.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Rhea Ripley looking to force her opponent to quit.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Tap, tap, tap. It's over.
Watch out.